Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and it's Stacy here. So I'm going on a smoothie diet. I'm going to explain it a little bit later, but I just wanted to go ahead and show you guys how I prep my smoothies for the week or 2 weeks. Yeah, how I prep that, and just to make my life easy. So yeah, first of all, I'll just go ahead and then chop up all the vegetables and the fruits that I'm going to be using. So yeah, I have some cucumber, beetroots, ginger, pineapple, spinach, apples, celery. I also have some other fruits and vegetables in the fridge or in the freezer. So yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and use that. Right now I'm going to use these disposable plastic bags to package the fruits. So I'm just going to measure them using my scale. You want to use a food scale. So yeah, I'm going to use my food scale so that I get the measurements of the fruits and veggies that I'll need. I also have my little notebook where I've written down my recipes for the various smoothies that I want to make and consume throughout the week. So yeah, I'm just going through the recipes and then following the measurements I've written down. With the celery, I'm just going to divide them into two. That's two separate plastic bags that I'm going to have twice a week. So yeah, I'm just going to have the celery twice a week. I don't like to have too much celery. I don't like how I feel after taking celery a lot. So I just make it into two. So I just have it twice a week. So yeah, guys, let me go ahead and just talk about the smoothie diet. The smoothie diet, basically, I'm just replacing my breakfast and lunch with smoothie. And for dinner, I have my normal low-calorie meals. Not anything too heavy. Make sure you're not eating too much. And for the smoothie, I make sure that I know the calories of each. And then you want to make sure you match that up with your meal in the evening. So yeah, guys, I'm all done and this is how it looks. I'm ready for the week. I think you'll last more than a week, but yeah, this is it. And yeah, for the limes, I'm going to go ahead and prep that separately. So I went ahead, sliced the limes and then squeezed the juice out of the limes. This is just to make things a little bit easy for me so that I don't have to squeeze the limes every time I want to add it to my smoothie. So just go ahead and prepare the lime juice so that I can easily add it anytime to my smoothie. These limes are so juicy because the amount of lime juice I got out of them were very shocking to me. Yeah, because sometimes it's so dry, but I really did get a lot of juice, so much. This was the first one I poured away because the bowl was full. Now I'm going to go ahead and add the second portion, and the juice was a lot, like really. So yeah, that was nice. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please kindly give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and turn on post notifications so that YouTube will notify you whenever I upload a new video. Thank you guys again so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.